Peace. Salutations. You're now in tune on the one, the force itself. At this time, we call it the Master Blaster Jamming. Bye, dear Mus Mus tail. Him tink a cool breeze. Set a rat's tail on fire and he tinks, there's a cool breeze. This is used to describe someone or something. The system, for example, that is clueless. This characteristics, the delusional complacency of the upper class. Again, you are now in tune on the one, the force itself. At this time, we call it the Master Blaster Jamming. I am the Rastafari, I tall, I man I. Clarity is what we seek. On the full moon, an eclipse, 8/5/2009. Blessings go out to the NETERU, my big little brother, Bobby. I like talking about Big Bobby. He's not aware. I watched him grow up. He's really a phenomenal character. Dr. Panic, the Master Phil Valentine, the Master Dawood, Elder Hassan of the WACP Network, blessed be. You are now in tune. On the one, the force itself, at this time we call the Master Blaster Jamming. I am your brother, Ital Imani. First off, we are the NETERU, i.e. the divinities or the gods. Amen, the hidden one, where does he hide? Where does he reside? He dwells within you, he dwells within each NETERU as himself, within me as me, within you as you. We are in essence the many aspects of the one hidden God, Aman, whose true name is Anu. We are the self-created. This is illustrated thus. We as teachers, etc., carry small portions of the total ancient wisdom. This discourse was inspired by the general SaraSuten Seti. Each one teach one is the creed. This is ancient black thought, the overstanding thereof. Neter, God or supreme being. Atef Mut Neter, father, mother, supreme. In Central America, the day keepers or diviners are called mother fathers. We want to look at the Great Pyramid. The Great Pyramid is at 51 degrees, its lateral base. Then we go over to the Holy Quran, Surah 51, the scatterers. Note that the lateral base of the Great Pyramid is at 51 degrees. We go to the Surah 51, Holy Quran, the scatterers. These scatterers are the NETERU that scatter these monuments throughout the globe. You are now in tune on the one, the force itself. At this time, we call it the Master Blaster Jamming. The size of the Great Pyramid, which are built at an angle of 51 degrees and 50 minutes to the horizon, looking out into the sea. These scatterers, over 445,000 years ago, they came down as the Anunnaki, the NETERU did. This is something that the black scholars don't touch on. They don't want to say. They say they came from Africa. Oh, look at the big noses. Look at the big lips. But they don't say they come from Nibiru. the Anunnaki are the scatterers. They, in the Quran it says, and we are closer to them than their jugular vein. They created the Zulkin, the 64-unit matrix, the ancient Maya calendar. The ancient Maya is the Anunnaki. Okay, from Egypt, thought traveled the throne. There was some kind of dispute in the kingdom. It's all divine decree. Thought left Egypt with his people. They went over, came to the Americas, Central America, as his Anunnaki name was Engishgadida. He came to Central America as the Plum Serpent. Quetzalcoatl was his name in Central America. They scattered the monuments there. They scattered the monuments all around the world. Cambodia, Egypt, all on Mars, Saturn, Jupiter, all over the galactic heavens did the Anunnaki. You are now in tune on the one, the force itself at this time. We call it the Master Blaster Jamming. I am your host for the Underground News Network, broadcasting live at the Underground News Studios, Jacksonville, Florida. I am Ital Imanai. Everything is on the one.